senior flyoffs waiting for third start. Wind has now turned from northeast. So you can see flags are now much more active. Which makes me think that action will be down towards the south. Maybe one thing to try would be to just see here at the end of the camp if there's a thermal unsticking from the ground. Otherwise, it's all open field. Contest director decided that start will now be towards the north, which makes sense. It's a bit of a crosswind, but not much. Let's see. Low and slow, and I mean really low. So yesterday Arjan Hutsaluk made two starts with 11 meters and 17 meters. That got him two perfect scores. Now he's here among the lowest again. Maybe Tomasz Frak is couple of meters lower still. I didn't see that he got any higher while the motor was running, but they're now all here. So two guys that tried the end of camp are now like flying alone, much less stressful. Looks like they're in good air. And the rest of the flock is south and down towards the runway. And then there are two more further to the west. So this is Arjan. Has this visual distinction of his on his Explorer. You see his vertical tail, horizontal tail has a bit of a negative dihedral. which makes his plane unique in the air. Not sure if it helps anyway with flying, just complicates things mechanically a bit. But value of distinguishing your Explorer from half of the others that are in the air, that's worth a lot, I guess. A few minutes into the flight, and looks like they will all make it, no problem. And this has been only a little bit more than a hand toss. Maybe a bit more in the form of speed, so a bit more energy overall than a hand toss. But heights were thereabout. They're quite happy flying far away quite quickly, so at some point they will have to come back, find the next thermal. I don't think there is that much wind to fly away this quickly. But on the other side down there, there's a runway, which has darker color than the ground here. So that must count for something in the form of thermals. Ten minutes to go, and I see some of them are already coming back. Looks like everywhere you go, the air is good. No major sinking or any other surprises. So at this point I would just start cruising around the sky and wait for the remaining time to pass. We had a bit of discussion yesterday afternoon at the F5 technical meeting. One of the topics was, does the height grade score need adjustment? So especially for fields like this and weather like this, it might make more sense to introduce a bit larger differences at the bottom. For example, from 0 to 100 meters to have more than just half a point penalty. But at other fields and other kinds of weather, the current grade score works just fine. So I think at the end, or at least it would be interesting to explore the idea of having contest director set the scoring in the morning based on the weather forecast and their knowledge of the flying area. But all of this will only come to pass if we decide that differences are not large enough at the ranking at the end of the competition. So right now you saw pilots at the bottom being quite close together, just a few meters apart. It'll be interesting to see how this reflects in the end result. And I think this is a beauty of F5J. We don't really need to change anything hardware-wise to fix scoring if there are any issues with scoring. We just need to change that on the software side. Looks like another mostly boring flight. Sounds like there's about 3.5 minutes to go. Let's see if we'll get any whistling. So I haven't seen much of whistling from high-speed descents. I guess this is because, due to the weather, majority of the pilots fly with their lightest models. And these aren't really designed for some high-speed fun. And this is really the kind of competition where you can see the differences between 1.1 kilo model and 1.3 kilo model.
2 minutes to go.
Now I'll pick one and follow him to the ground. Let's see. This is really a sight to see. Very nice. Now, just one more flight. Okay. Well done, everyone. Let's see what the results are. One minute to start, and conditions are still much the same as they were in the previous flight. There are first cumulus clouds appearing on the horizon, though. But they will have no effect on us. Seconds. High power just from the hand, and then minimum power immediately. Low and slow across the whole field. I mean, look at those guys there at the end. That's like 10 meters or so, maybe 15. Okay, so this time they are spread a bit further out, so some are the south of us. Of them towards southwest, majority at the end of the corridor towards the south. Okay, someone already landed. Didn't work out for them. And all of them look already like they're in good air. Get that a bit closer. So it now looks like down to the ground, southwest option was a bit better. But even Arjan is patiently and slowly working that area. I feel the wind increasing now. I guess that's good news for them. I expect them to start climbing faster in a few seconds. Yep. I have to keep at least some of the horizon in the scene, just for the reference. You can see how fast they're climbing. Just having a blue background without any references, it's hard to judge what's happening. Minutes to go and they are now all at the safe heights. They will all make this flight except for the one that landed early on. So I guess it's another boring 10 minutes. So all the excitement here happens until everyone climbs out to safe height and then maybe last 30 seconds on the landing. I think now even a bird joined that flock. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. Unlikely. I mean, I barely see it with my eyes. barely see the planes at all. Okay, I think this flight is done. Some of the guys already ended their thermalink flight and there's no cruising around. Planes now all over the sky, waiting for the time to pass. Thank you. 2 minutes to go. Time to go down. Very nice. No mid-airs, no crashes, no reflies. Everything on schedule. Now, let's wait for the results and then I'm back for my 12-hour drive home. Meters there, as you can see, 15-17. That was yesterday afternoon. 17:29:46 at late afternoon start. This morning, here. 14, 17, and 20. Fourth round, heights 15, 16, 21. And overall score.
Ну много. А, блин, смотри, между 62 и 1 десятая между четвертым и пятым местом.
Окей. Okay.